Here's the left high, Messi and Sanchez, Alexis Sanchez. Their strength is in the unit, trying to find space for guys like Vargas, for Vidal as well, to take control of this game.
Arturo Vidal, he was hospitalized with COVID for the World Cup qualifier the last 2 weeks. He is available for this. In the end by Giovanni Lo Celso, who then takes a bump and third foul whistled in 3 minutes. Zarandi's now. One of them, Redis. Redis will clip it up. Messi's in the area, leads it for Taliafico. Messi now fires it back across. Hit the target.
That's a good move, though, from Argentina. Messi, who you hadn't seen really get involved in the game so far.
Play it out wide. Picked up now by Gonzalez. Cuts it back inside. So it's Lautaro Martinez able to pick that up from Vidal's head.
Teams are waiting for these types of balls. Spread it wide, and then you're going to see the acceleration.
Messi. That makes the pass into De Paul. Did he get back on its side? Gonzalez around Vidal. Messi able to control that some
possession once again.
Celso weaving his way through, cuts it into the middle. Chance on the back post. It was Martinez there. He had a defensive touch in the end. It will be a goal kick as Maripán was in there at the last moment to bring up.
And I think he just
bring that under control. Messi clipping it up for Lautaro Martinez and chested backwards. Alenip is a corner there. Maripán was trying to play there for this. Meneses rolled back across Vidal. Palacios looking to hook it in.
Test on this left side through Taliafico's width.
Able to play it in. It's dropped up that Paredes. The shot could save. Bravo down to his right.
And it is. It's just that entry pass too easy.
Must have been a good area on the header.
The coach for Argentina.
Here they come again as it slipped through. A chance for Gonzalez. Bravo. Three chances in a row for Nicolas Gonzalez. Two of them saved by Claudio Bravo.
And that the best of the bunch. How they found a way through.
Just the Estadio Olimpico. Nilton Santos, which hosted the track and field competition at the 2016 Olympics. Since I'm enjoying the journey to get there more. But that pressure just built and built and built. And he's had an offside flag that came before Meneses was then chopped.
Argentine teams in the past.
Pico's cross into the middle. Late run there from De Paul. Be a second chance out of it. Long run for Gonzalez to get there. Got the touch in. Advantage being played perhaps at least. It didn't. Gonzalez is down. It's going to be Isla getting a yellow card. It'll be a free kick for... going to be Messi to hook this in. And a collision there. And want to take it quickly there, Vargas. But the referee saying it's got a cut by Meneses. Trying to get her on the outside. Well, Meneses there rolling it in front. Boy, Vargas, you wonder. Can he sort of pull up a little bit there? He had a chance. Game against Colombia. Great pass. Messi with Vargas for company.
And some purpose in trying to score a goal.
Does it take a goal to do that?
Well, I mean, in saying that, Argentina carved out some pretty good opportunities, so they'll be fairly
narrow in Brazil, interestingly enough, right now, as the free kick is taken. It's an open header right in.
We're all here.
Martinez, it'll be picked up on the second one by Lo Celso. That's a big tackle coming in from behind. It's going to be another yellow card and a free kick in prime Lionel Messi range as Pulgar will go.
And we're talking.